The body of the Dalit gang rape victim from Hathras was cremated in the middle of the night by the police while her family was allegedly locked up in their homes. The victim's family said the police forcibly performed the last rites even as the family wanted to bring their daughter home one last time. The 20-year-old woman was allegedly gang raped and tortured by four upper caste men. The woman had died at Delhi's Safdarjung Hospital on Tuesday, 2 weeks after she was attacked while helping her mother in the fields. Around midnight, her body reached her village in Hathras in an ambulance. The woman's brother told the media that around 3:30 a.m. the police became aggressive when the family refused to cremate her. He said, and I quote, "When my relatives tried to see what the police were doing, they kicked us, broke one of our relatives' bangles. Out of fear, we have locked ourselves in." Videos of the mother showed her pleading with the cops to permit the family to take the body home. Meanwhile, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath on Wednesday constituted a 3-member special investigation team to investigate the crime. Adityanath has asked the team to submit a report within 7 days and said a fast-track court will begin hearing the case.